I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The destroyer is escaping. You ready, killer?
Counting on you, killer. The destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Did you want a bag for that? When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Bleed. Red, what did you say?
did it, Killer. She's gone. Oh, would you look at that? Go on. Vault's all yours.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Tyrene's dead! For real this time.
She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. Not gonna lie, it does feel good. It's over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
She's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows.